Dear students, today I am going to start a topic, sex linked inheritance. Okay, in previous lecture I am already brief you about the linkage and crossover. Okay, so what is linkage and crossing over? Linkage where two genes are linked together, and crossing over when two genes are far from each other. Okay, means agar ye chromosomes hai to uspe genes aapas mein pass nahi honge, then they are linked together. But when two genes are very far away, then this is called crossing over. Okay, so this is the sex linked inheritance. In sex linked inheritance, the genes are linked to each other. Okay, and which genes? The sex genes. That means ki the chromosome X and chromosome Y both are linked together. Okay, so sex linked inheritance is basically two types, X linked and Y linked. Come to the definition of sex linked inheritance. What is sex linked inheritance? So the gene located on X chromosomes are called sex linked inheritance. That means, suppose this is a chromosome and it have a gene. Which kind of gene? This kind, X gene is present on this chromosome. That means this is the X linked gene. And if the chromosome is present Y, then this is the Y linked gene. Okay, so X linked chromosome is a gene located on X chromosome called sex linked. Yeah, X linked. And the gene present on Y chromosome, that is Y linked of Y chromosomes. Okay, so basically sex linked inheritance was proposed by T.H. Morgan. This topic is similar as a Mendelian